ingredients. Got it? Okay. If something doesn't get decided today, we'll figure it out, because I'm sure we'll have other documents or whatever. So no panics.
Test.
Concession stand, I said, is over there in the whatever you want to call that, foyer, annex, whatever. We have water, Gatorade, candy, chips, and digital design classes selling stuff too. So it looks pretty cool. So whatever you want to do, go take a look. Do it during the game, but if we need to make an important one, we can blow the buzzer. All right? Oh, yeah. Just like the trot, too. We're going to do the same thing. At the end of this, for the last 5 minutes, we'll walk the bleachers, and I'll have some people walking around picking up all the garbage. All right? So that's one way to ruin it. Okay? All right. Now, Mr. Stewart and Mr. Mike Keska, as soon as he's done chit-chatting. Oh, you want to do that first. We'll have the time up here. All right, now we'll get into, so does everybody understand the general rules, right? The secretary stuff, we got that? All right. Time will be up here. We'll go 10 minutes or best 2 out of 3, whichever comes first. Got it? That way, if there's a quick game, you'll still have another chance to win. Make sense? Okay? As soon as that buzzer blows, after 10 minutes, if there's not a winner, we'll figure it out. Don't ask me how. Figure it out. It's in the rule book. I gotta check. What else? Oh, the on-deck teams. We're gonna go by numbers. So don't, I always let the on-deck teams know who's next. If you're an on-deck team, I'll tell you, just go stand in those corners so we can keep things rolling. Because we got 18 teams, it's gonna be tough. Alright? So we gotta keep it rolling, you gotta listen. So on-deck teams will go in those corners. Just pick one, alright? I think that's it. Right, Stu? And we might adjust times to how much we take here, okay? Alright. It's all due to our judgment, so don't complain. Mr. Stewart. Everybody big hand for Mr. Stewart. Yay!
Alright, guys. First thing is, we're the officials. We're the girls. Raise your hands. Some have whistles, some do not. They are making the calls, and if you notice on your rule sheet that you should have read, I think Coach Hatim even had a quiz on these rules. The first one is you're not going to argue with the refs, okay? We're not here to debate, and we're going to demonstrate what we mean by the most common issues with am I out, am I not out, whatever. That way we're crystal clear when the game starts if you're out or not. We're going to have eyes all around the court. If they do not have a whistle and they're pointing at you, their other hand is in the air, that means you're out because they don't have a whistle to blow you out, okay? So make sure you're listening and we'll be yelling at you as well because it does get chaotic. It's dodgeball. So if you get hit by a ball, you're out. That's the most simple of the rules. But there are some, I guess, differences we can do. The biggest thing is if, Coach, you want to help me out here? If somebody is holding a dodgeball, number one, don't hold a dodgeball fight. Get hit, you get hit, you're out, okay? And somebody is using it to block, and they're sticking it out, you know, they're trying not to get hit. If it just hits the ball, we're okay with that. But if it deflects off the ball and it like hits their leg or a teammate's leg, that person's out. So if Coach A is on the team, he's out. So if you're standing there and something deflects off your buddy, hits you, you're out. You'll get called out, you're like, oh, it didn't hit him, and they're trying to hit them. Well, it hit you. It's dodgeball. So if you try to block, go ahead and throw one at me, Coach. And it hits your foot. I am now out. The ball is the only thing that can save you, okay? So if you're deflecting them, flying around, they hit one of your partners, they're out, okay? Don't get hit by the ball. That's the easiest rule in the book. Now, guys, listen up. Listen.
This is the one of the most contested things, so I'm going to explain this my way. Hopefully y'all understand my way. If I'm standing here, right, not paying attention, and Mr. Keska is on the other team, right, and he has a chance to just waylay me, right? Now, That is a headshot. He has a clear opportunity to take one and not be an idiot and take one in my legs, right? Does everybody understand that headshot? That's a no-no. Now, if Mr. McKesson goes way over there, if Mr. Stewart goes way over there, right, he's looking around, and McKesson just lobs one up like a grenade and hits him in the head, would that be an intentional, malicious headshot? Would you agree he's out? Would you agree that I'm out? Holy cow. That is an okay headshot. This is not an okay headshot. Got it? All right, here.
Also, the old rules of, like, if you catch a ball, if you throw one, somebody catches it, you are out. The other team gets a player in on the catch. So that is also still in effect. So you can catch it, but if you drop it, you're out. So make sure you're catching it out. If a ball is deflected in the air off a ball, it's flying in the air, and somebody catches it, the person who threw it is out because that was caught on the fly. So it goes both ways. If you're going to block it, you can use it to catch, but it can also hit you. So if it's in the air, never hit the ground, didn't hit the ceiling, didn't hit a basketball hoop, and it gets caught, the person that threw it is out, and the other team gets to have a player in. So make sure you are organizing yourselves on the sidelines so whenever you're ready to come back in and somebody catches one, you can do that. We will let you move up after so many players are out. You will not go any further than the foul line on the basketball court. We're not going to go up too close. So we'll go from half court. This is the start of the game. You cross half court, you're going to be out. So make sure you're not crossing half court, especially whenever you're grabbing a ball. Ball has to go back, touch the back wall. After that, it's on. Then you'll hear white line. Then you'll hear foul line, okay? And then at any point, you can mingle around. And that's where the headshot thing comes in whenever you're crossing over, so be careful for that. The line is hot lava on the start, okay? So if you're coming up, slow down so you don't touch the line. Slow your body down, pick up the ball without touching the line. It's possible, it can be done. People that run in and they truck into each other, they're on the other side of the court, and they put the ball back. Control your body on the start. We don't want anybody clunking heads. We don't want anybody getting called out because they touched the line on the start. All right? All right,
listen, don't be idiots. Let's enjoy this, okay? So we can do this again and again and again. All right, now, here's the first game. So, the Misfits will be on that side. The Straight Gas, No G, will be on that side. Hey, listen. On deck, the Avengers over there. Meal Team 6 over there. By the way, I love that name, Meal Team 6. That's fantastic. All right, I'm gonna crank the music. Where's the other team? Where's the Misfits? Where's the Straight Gas No G? All right. Now, how many guys do you have? What people? If someone has less than the normal amount, make sure you guys are.
Welcome to our live stream of the 2021 Dodgeball Tournament. As Mr. Huntsima just said, on the right is the Misfits, and on the left, I believe, are the Straight Gas? Not sure. We are underway with our first game. Good luck. And the game has now begun.
It's 2021. Time to bring the light in. We're going to bring the light in, you know. PJ Kevin, I see you. Cool and Trey, I see you. Christine Jewelers in the building. Al Bucky, the winner. To brothers to flies, let's get it.
Okay.
Definitely an A.
We just got confirmation on the left is Straight Gas and OG. Players are now able to move up to the white line. One player remains for the straight gas OGs. Players are now able to go up the full line. One player remains for the Misfits. And the Misfits win. The Misfits will advance further into the bracket. Teams will now exchange sides. Now on the left, and the straight gas and OGs are on the right. The game is now underway. Players are now able to advance to the white line on both teams. One player remains for the Misfits. Stray Cats and OGs take the win. Good luck to both teams. On the left, for Straight Gas, No G, members include Olivia Fallon, Nolan Harnish, Ethan Bentler, Aiden Chim, Chris Medill, Antonio Fleck, and Patrick Bugatti. For the Misfits, members include Jenna Piper, Lindsay Breath, Miranda Donnelly, Camden McCormick, Jacob Proctor, Jesse Beeler, Liz Pomerico, Olivia Rega, Peyton Hickson, and Miles Kalp. Players from Straight Gas, No G, and the Misfits are now able to move up to the white line. Players are now able to move up to the white line. One player remains. It appears one player remains for the Misfits, Peyton Hickson. Straight Gas, No G wins the game.
Who won that? Straight Gas, No G. And the Misfits go L1. Yeah, right there. All right.
Straight Gas, No G will move further into the winner's bracket. The Misfits will go into the consolation bracket.
Scotty G's on that side over there. And all dodge no balls over there. Here we go.
As Hazima just said, on the right will be the Scotty G's. And on the left will be all dodge no ball. On the right for the Scotty G's, members include Nina Province, Kaylee Hutchinson, Kennedy Rogers, Allie Bailey, Hannah Gazinski, Tiffany Zelmore, Cheyenne Stokes, Carly Smith, and Riley Gazinski. Correction, the team on the left is Meal Team 6. Players include Christopher Flair, Colin Fulham, Ty Hornick, Cam Wojnar, Nick Cole, Aiden Geary, Cody Patoka, and Alexander Valentin. My apologies. Follow-up correction. On the right are the Avengers. Hannah Schaefer, Allie Jones, Maya Ward, Emma Hayes, Kirsten O'Connor, Kaylee Vasquez, Sierra Probst, Morgan Reeks, and Jacob McGinnis. Players are now able to move up to the white line from both teams. Players are now able to move up to the foul line. Mill Team 6 takes the win. Players will now switch sides. On the left are the Avengers, and on the right is Mill Team 6. Players from both teams are now able to advance to the white line. Mill Team 6 takes the win. Mill Team 6 will advance into the winner's bracket. And the Avengers will move into the consolation bracket.
All right, now, Scotty G's, all dodge, no balls, 2.0. Not the original version, it's the upgraded version.
right, it's the Scotty G's. The Scotty G's consist of members Nina Province, Kaylee Hutchinson, Kennedy Rogers, Allie Bailey, Hannah Gazinski, Tiffany Zelmore, Cheyenne Stokes, Carly Smith, and Riley Gazinski. On the left is All Dodge, No Balls 2.0. Members include Logan Allen, Colin Nikevich, Cole Surma, Isaiah Winecoop, Cody Surma, D'Artagnan Brewster, Jonathan Boardman, Ryan Carfell, and Aiden Johnson. The game is now underway. Players from teams can now move up to the white line. Two players remain for the Scotty G's. One player. All Dodge No Ball 2.0 takes the win over the Scotty G's. Players can now switch sides. On the left will be the Scotty G's, and on the right will be All Dodge No Ball 2.0. The game is now underway. Just a little bit. Players can now move up to the white line on both teams. Two players remain for the Scotty G's. Teams are now able to move up to the foul line. Hannah Kaczynski remains for the Scotty G's. All dodge, no ball. 2.0 takes the win over the Scotty G's. The Scotty G's will now move into the losers bracket, while All Dodge No Ball will move further into the winners bracket. On the right are the Cold Snakes. Members include Aaron Alexson, Max Moore, Lane Gulkowski, Dayton Pitzer, Joe Bradomski, Regis Afranco, and Noah Ganibas. On the left is Team 911. Members include Landon Carlson, George Kiefer, Michael Felbaum, Billy Shipley, Estras Colozo Colon, and Doug Moninger.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, Coach.
Players from both teams are now able to move up to the white line. Team 911 takes the win. Now switch sides. On the left are the Cold Snakes, and on the right is Team 911. Players from both teams can now move to the white line. Three players remain for the Cold Snakes. Team 911 takes the win over the Cold Snakes. On the right are the Young Jets. Players include Dante Gioannardo, Sean Kane, Jackson Hutter, Duncan Boyles, Luke Nicotera, Jonathan Eicher, Connor Johnson, Ryan Yutzi, Ethan Eicher, and Robbie Labuda. On the left are the MKs. Members include Jamison Paquimbo, Gregory Shawless, Austin Locke, Levi Hickson, Connor Pavlicek, Logan Campbell, Nevaeh Shandell, and Cassidy Cole. Players from both teams are now able to move up to the white line. Teams will now switch sides. On the right are the MKs. And on the left are the Young Jets. on deck are the Dirty Dodgers, and all gain, no game. Players are now able to move up to the foul line. The Young Jets take the win over the MKs. The Young Jets will move further into the winner's bracket, while the MKs move into the consolation bracket.
Make it the other white line? Hey, let's make it the other white line instead of the foul line. Second white line. How's that? Okay, second white line. All right, now, who we got? Dirty Dodgers versus All Pain, No Gain, on deck, Island Boys with a Z.
On the left is All Pain, All Gain, No Game. Members include Maddie Barrick, Maggie Piper, Rylan Bugosh, Avery Polinsky, Tara McNair, Caitlin Hoffer, Kaylee Corbia, and Helena Harmoning. On the right are the Dirty Dodgers. Members include Joey Barrick, Braden Heiser, Logan Rega, Jacob Kaiser, Brenton George, Connor Crimebrook, Adam Butts, David Mutter, Seth Painter, and Aiden Gross. Good luck to both teams. The Dirty Dodgers take a win over All Pain, All Game, No, All Gain, No Game. Players will now switch sides. One player remains for All Gain, No Game. Players can now move up to the second white line from both teams. The Dirty Dodgers take the win over All Gain, No Game.
Who won? Island Boys? The Dirty Dodgers. Okay. Dirty Dodgers won. And Island Boys with a Z. All right. Dirty Dodgers. All Pain, No Gain goes now.
The Dirty Dodgers will move now further into the winner's bracket, while All Gain, No Game will move into the consolation round. On the left are the Island Boys.
Are we even? Make sure you guys are even.
I apologize. On the right are the Island Boys. Members include Braden Kalitri, Dylan DeKnightson, Derek DeKnightson, Yukon Daniels, Luke Rivardo, Matthew Schrum, Nathaniel Lawrence, Aiden Wisneski, and Isaiah Porter.
On deck. Cold Snakes over there has the number 3 seed, Cold Snakes. They're on deck. And Brody's Park, you're over there.
And on the left are the Stiff Sox. Members include Jeremiah Kitts, Jacob Kitts, Jack Kramer, Mark Gallagher, Jarrett Brown, Michael Noah, Ryan Borkowski, Cole Chatfield, Brant Garn, and Connor Drazel. On deck are the Brody Burp and the Cold Snakes. Players are now able to move up to the white line on both teams. One player remains for the Stiff Sox. Players are now able to move up to the foul line. And the Island Boys take the win over Stiff Sox. Players will now switch sides. On the left will be the Island Boys, and on the right will be Stiff Sox. Good luck to both teams. The game is now underway. As mentioned before, on deck are the Cold Snakes and Brody Burp. Thank you. Players from both teams can now move up to the white line. One player remains for the Island Boys, Aiden Wisniewski. And that's the game. Stiffstocks takes the win over the Island Boys. They are now tied 1-1 in wins. On the left are the Stiffstocks, and on the right are the Island Boys. If you are now just joining us for our stream, we are mid-game between the Island Boys and the Stiff Sox. Players from both teams can now move up to the white line. Players can now move up to the foul line. Stiffstocks takes the win over the Island Boys. Stiffstocks will move further into the winner's bracket, while the Island Boys will move into the consolation bracket. Up next are the Cold Snakes and Brody Burp.
Stiffstocks with the upset. That will set the number 7 seed down to the L bracket for being a loser.
On the left is Brody Burp. Members include Carrington Zarovsky, Bryce Jaworski, Zach Blisman, Krista Polanowski, Stephen Lee, George Boehm, Brody Melville, Colin Hayes, Gabby Kinnear, and Reese Shinsky. On the right are the Cold Snakes. Members include Aaron Alexson, Max Moore, Lane Golkowski, Dayton Pitzer, Joe Bradomski, Regis Sofranco, and Noah Ganibis.
Love that name. We're on deck. That's great. All right. All right, boys. Don't choke. Don't Okay, I got one.
The game is now underway. Players can now move up to the white line on both teams. Three players remain for Brody Burp. Two remain for Brody Burp. One player remains for Brody Burp, Krista Polanowski. Players can now move to the foul line. Players will now switch sides. On the left are the Cold Snakes, and on the right is Brody Burp. The game is now underway. Two members from Brody Burp remain. One. Players can now move to the white line. The Cold Snakes take the win over Brody Burp. The Cold Snakes will move further into the winner's bracket, while Brody Burp will move into the consolation round.
Number one seed, your mom. Yay!
On the right are the PT Cruisers. Yeah, members include Vamont Rogers, Camden Brewster, Brendan Smeltz, Brandon Jagnick, Mason Snyder, Eli Sid, Austin Shirley, Marcel Lowe, and Devin Smith. On the left are We Only Came to Watch. Members include Regan Brown, Natalie Miller, Sophia Ganofsky, Marissa Garn, Sarah Jo Gardner, Lily King, McKenna Mizikar, Lily Bittner, Emma McKee, and Austin Ulrey. Players from both teams can now move to the white line. Players can now move to the foul line. One player remains for We Only Came to Watch, McKenna Mizikar. The PT Cruisers will take the win over We Only Came to Watch. Players will now switch sides. On the left, are the PT Cruisers, and on the right is We Only Came to Watch. The PT Cruisers lead with one win. Players can now move to the white line. two players remain for We Only Came to Watch, Marissa Garn and Emma McKee. And the PT Cruisers take the win over We Only Came to Watch. On the right is Straight Gas, No G. Members include Olivia Fallon, Nolan Harnish, Ethan Bentler, Aiden Shim, Chris Medeal, Antonio Fleck, and Patrick Bugatti. On the left is the number one seed, Your Mom. Members include Katie Hutter, Abby Swank, Sophia Smidnowski, Krista Brunson, Madison Hart, Addison Reese, Gigi Stanek, Emma Scanlon, Ella Alexson, and Allison Tepper. Good luck. Players can now move up to the white line. Remaining for Your Mom is Gigi Stanek and Abby Swank. Players are now able to move up to the foul line. Remaining for Your Mom includes Gigi Stanek and Abby Swank. Abby Swank remains for Your Mom. Straight Gas No G takes the win over Your Mom. Players will now switch sides. On the left will be Straight Gas No G, and on the right will be Your Mom. If you are now just joining our live stream, welcome to the 2021 Dodgeball Tournament. The game now includes two teams. On the left, Straight Gas and No G, and on the right, your mom. My name's Abby King, and I am your announcer for today. Players from both teams are now able to move up to the white line. Remaining for your mom is Gigi Stanek. Players are now able to move up to the foul line. Straight Gas, No G, takes the win over the number one seed, your mom. Straight Gas, No G will move on into the winner's bracket, and your mom will move into the consolation bracket. This will be the last game in this bracket. On the right are Blue Bentley. Members include Camden Moore, Brady Painter, Brady Poole, Donovan Kalemba, Casey Schaefer, Cody Schaefer, Garrett Eicher, Devin Coons, Jarrett Garn, and Doug Hamm. On the left is Meal Team 6. Members include Christopher Flair, Colin Fulham, Ty Hornick, Cam Wadner, Nick Cole, Aiden Geary, Cody Patoka, and Alexander Valentine. Players from both teams can now move to the white line. Two players remain for meal team 6. Players can now move up to the foul line. Blue Bentley takes the win over Mill Team 6. Players will now switch sides. On the left will be Blue Bentley, and on the right will be Mill Team 6. If I'm correct, the Blue Bentleys took the win over Mill Time 6. As Mr. Hatsima just said, Team 911 will take on Your Mom. It is confirmed. Blue Bentley will move into the winner's bracket. For Team 911, members include Linda Carlson, George Kiefer, Michael Philbaum, Billy Shipley, Idris Colozo-Colin, and Doug Moninger. For Your Mom, members include Katie Hutter, Abby Swank, Sophia Smithnowski, Krista Brunson, Madison Hart, Addison Reese, Gigi Stanek, Emma Scanlon, Ella Alexson, and Allison Tepper. The game has now begun. After this game, we will move into the consolation bracket. As Mr. Hadzima just said, we will play as many games as we can before players will return to their lunch period. Make sure to join us for the second portion of the dodgeball tournament. Where the winner of the 2021 dodgeball tournament will be named. Good luck to all teams. Players can now move up to the white line. Remaining for your mom is member Maddie Hart. And team 911 takes the win over your mom. Teams will now switch sides. On the left will be your mom, and on the right is team 911. The game has now begun. Lyndon Carlson makes the catch for Team 911. Katie Hutter is eliminated. Abby Swank is eliminated for your mom. Lyndon Carlson makes a catch for Team 911 and eliminates Allison Tepper. Addison Reese has been eliminated. Remaining for your mom. For your mom, our members Ella Alexson and Krista Brunson. Krista Brunson. George Heaper making the catch to end the game and eliminating Krista Brunson. Team 911 takes the win over your mom. Congratulations, guys. We are now heading into the consolation bracket, or as Mr. Hatsima likes to call it, the loser's bracket.
Yeah. So, game 11. Ooh. All right, on play. Wait, what team?
If I'm correct, this is single elimination. It has been confirmed. This is a single elimination, 5-minute game.
On deck, Misfits and Middle Team 6. Last call for all. Here we go.
On the left will be the MKs. Members include Jameson Paquembo, Gregory Shawless, Austin Locke, Levi Hickson, Connor Pavlicek, Logan Campbell, Nevaeh Shandell, and Cassidy Cole. On the right is all gain, no game. Members include Maddie Barrick, Maggie Piper, Rylan Bugosh, Avery Polinski, Tara McNair, Caitlin Hopper, Kaylee Corpio, and Helena Harmoning. Good luck to the teams. as mentioned before, we will play up until the up until players have to go to their lunch periods. Make sure to join us this afternoon for the second half of the dodgeball tournament. Players can now move up to the white line. Players can now move to the foul line. One member remains for all gain, no game. And Caitlin Hoffer just entered the game for all gain, no game. Maddie Barrick remains. Maddie Barrick eliminated. Caitlin Hoffer stands for all gain, no game.
Next game.
And the game has ended. All gain, no game, eliminated.
And the
MKs will continue. The game, we now move into our second game in the loser's bracket. On the left are the Misfits. Members include Jenna Piper, Lindsay Breath, Miranda Donnelly, Camden McCormick, Jacob Proctor, Jesse Beeler, Liz Palmerico, Olivia Rega, Peyton Hickson, and Miles Kalp. And on the right are Meal Team 6. Members include Christopher Flair, Colin Fulham, Ty Hornick, Cam Wardnar, Nick Cole, Aiden Geary, Cody Patoka, and Alexander Valentin. Good luck, teams. Camden McCormick and Lindsay Breath eliminated for the Misfits. Olivia Rega eliminated for the Misfits. Peyton Hickson makes the catch and eliminates Aiden Geary. Olivia Rega brought back into the game, along with Lindsay Breath and Camden McCormick. Peyton Hickson eliminated for the Misfits. Camden McCormick eliminated for the Misfits. Ty Hornick makes a catch and brings back in, I believe, Aiden Geary. Jacob Proctor eliminated. Elizabeth Palmerico eliminated for the Misfits. Three players remain for the Misfits. Players can now move up to the white line. Jesse Beeler eliminates one of the Meal Team 6 players. Ty Hornick with a wild shot into the crowd. Remaining for the Misfits are Miranda Donnelly, Olivia Rega, and Jesse Beeler. Olivia Rega eliminated. Two players remain for the Misfits, Jesse Beeler and Miranda Donnelly. Players can now move to the foul line. Miranda Donnelly eliminated. Jesse Beeler brings back in Jacob Proctor. And Jacob Proctor brings back in Peyton Hickson. They're making a comeback. Two players remain for the Misfits. Jacob Proctor eliminated. Jesse Valentine eliminated. And the Misfits win the game. What a comeback. The Misfits will continue. And Mealtime 6 is eliminated. On the left are your mom. Players include Katie Hutter, Abby Swag, Sophia Spadnowski, Krista Brunson, Madison Hart, Addison Reese, Gigi Stanek, Emma Scanlon, Ella Alexson, and Allison Tepper. On the right. On the right are the Avengers. Players include Hannah Schaefer, Allie Jones, Maya Ward, Emma Hayes, Kirsten O'Connor, Kaylee Vasquez, Sierra Probst, Morgan Reese, and Jacob McGinnis. The game is now underway. Good luck to each team. It appears Jacob McGinnis has been eliminated for the Avengers. Maddie Hart makes a catch and eliminates Maya Ward. Abby Swank makes the catch and eliminates Allie Jones for the Avengers. Krista Brunson makes an amazing catch and eliminates Kaylee Vasquez. Two players remain for the Avengers, Kirsten O'Connor and I believe Emma Hayes. Krista Brunson eliminated. Emma Hayes eliminated, and Kirsten O'Connor is eliminated. Your mom wins the game. The Avengers eliminated. Into the next game. On the right is We Only Came to Watch. Members include Regan Brown, Natalie Miller, Sophia Skanowski, Marissa Garn, Sarah Jo Gardner, Lily King, McKenna Mizikar, Lily Bittner, Emma McKee, and Austin Olry. On the left is Brody Burp. Members include Carrington Zarovsky, Bryce Jaworski, Zach Blisman, Krista Polanowski, Stephen Lee, George Boehm, Brody Melville, Colin Hayes, Gabby Kinnear, and Reese Shinsky. Good luck to both teams. Austin Olry makes the first attempt. Stephen Lee goes in hard with a hard throw. Zach Blisman makes a catch and eliminates, I believe, Lily King. Zach Blisman eliminated. George Boehm comes back into the game. Lily Bittner eliminated from We Only Came to Watch. Gabby Kinnear eliminated from Brody Burp. Four players remain for We Only Came to Watch. Three remain. Regan Brown eliminated. Three players remain for We Only Came to Watch. Sophia Ganofsky, McKenna Mizikar, and Marissa Garn. Remaining for Brody Burp includes Karen Titzerovsky, Krista Polanowski, Brody Melville, Colin Hayes, and Reese Shinsky. Reese Shinsky eliminated from Brody Burp. Four remain. Players now can move to the white line. Marissa Garn blocks the ball from Brody Melville. Brody Melville almost hit by a ball, but dodges it.
Foul line.
Players can now move to the foul line. McKenna Mizikar eliminated. Carrington Zarovsky eliminated. Three players remain for Brody's Burp. Colin Hayes, Krista Polanowski, and Brody Melville. Two players remain for We Only Came to Watch, Sophia Ganofsky and Marissa Garn. Krista Polanowski, I believe, eliminated. Yep, eliminated. Brody Melville and Colin Hayes. Colin Hayes is the only one standing against McKenna Mizikar and Marissa Garn. My apologies, Sophia Ganofsky. We are now heading into the final seconds of this game. One player remaining for Brody Burp. Two players remaining for We Only Came to Watch. Colin dodges all the balls on the throne. Makes a catch! Bryce Jaworski comes into the game. Two on one. And Brody Burp wins the game in a comeback. We Only Came to Watch is eliminated. Congratulations, guys. Now moving into the next game. On the left is Your Mom. Players include Katie Hutter, Abby Swank, Sophia Swidnowski, Krista Brunson, Madison Hart, Addison Reese, Gigi Stanek, Emma Scanlon, Ella Alexson, and Allison Tepper. And on the right are the Scotty G's, Nina Province, Kaylee Hutchinson, Kennedy Rogers, Allie Bailey, Hannah Gazinski, Tiffany Zelmore, Cheyenne Stokes, Carly Smith, and Riley Gazinski. Good luck to the team. Addison Reese comes into the game and Maddie Hart steps out. Carly Smith eliminated for the Scotty G's. Allie Bailey brings back in Carly Smith and eliminates, I believe that is Allison Tepper. Tiffany Zelmore eliminated for the Scotty G's. Wait, that is incorrect. I apologize. Allie Bailey comes back into the game. Eliminated for your mom include Katie Hutter, Ella Alexson, Allison Tepper, and Madison Hart. And now Gigi Stanek and Emma Scanlon have been eliminated. Addie Reese makes a catch and brings back in Katie Hutter. Kennedy Rogers makes a catch and brings back in Nina Province. Nina Province eliminated. Abby Swank eliminated.
White line.
Players can now move to the white line. Allie Bailey blocks the ball. A thrown ball by Sophia Smithnowski. Allison Tepper enters the game for your mom. Tiffany Zelmore blocks a ball. Allison Tepper eliminated. Abby Swank eliminated by Allie Bailey. Remaining for your mom includes Katie Hutter, Krista Brunson, and Sophia Smithnowski. Players can now move to the foul line. Remaining for the Scotty G's include Tiffany Zelmore, Riley Gazinski, Allie Bailey, Carly Smith, Cheyenne Stokes, and Kennedy Rogers. Remaining for your mom include Sophia Smithnowski and Krista Brunson. 4 minutes remain in the game. Carly Smith eliminated from the Scotty G's. 4 remain for the Scotty G's. 2 for your mom. Krista Brunson eliminated. The Scotty G's take the win over your mom. Your mom has been eliminated. We are now moving into another game. On the left are the Misfits. Members include Jenna Piper, Lindsay Breath, Miranda Donnelly, Camden McCormick, Jacob Proctor, Jesse Beeler, Liz Palmerico, Livia Rega, Peyton Hickson, and Miles Kalp. On the right, on the right are the Island Boys. My apologies for the delay. Members include Braden Kalitri, Dylan Denightson, Derek Denightson, Yukon Daniels, Luke Rivardo, Matt Shrum, Nathaniel Lawrence, Aiden Wisneski, and Isaiah Porter. Good luck to both teams. Isaiah Porter eliminates Camden McCormick. Jesse Beeler eliminated. Braden Kalitri eliminated. Jacob Proctor eliminated. I believe so. No. Yes, that is correct. Jacob Proctor eliminated from the Misfits. Aiden Wisneski eliminated.
White line.
Players can now move to the white line. Peyton Hickson eliminated. Three players remain for the Misfits. Lindsay Breath, Elizabeth Palmerico, and Miranda Donnelly. Miranda Donnelly eliminated. Two players remain for the Misfits. Liz Palmerico and Lindsay Breath. Lindsay Breath eliminated, leaving Elizabeth Palmerico. Players can now move to the foul line. Elizabeth Palmerico eliminated, and the Island Boys will move on. Misfits eliminated.
Have fun.
Okay.
If you have lunch A, you can go get lunch.